the centre square. Goes straight at goal. 15 metres out. Munkara takes it off the hand. One hand runs round on his left boot. That's just bread and butter. Munkara hits and Westies are trying to push back. Six chips over the top. Barnett, the ruckman, could be a problem. Just gets his boot to the ball. Right to the tip.
Apron of the game.
Munkara runs through. He kicks his second. Just with pace and anticipation, Munkara. Great goal.
Or although Westies do get in the way and they force the turnover. They might be able to burn him on the rebound here. Oh, here goes Munkara. He's got a paddock in front of him. He might run all the way to the goal line here. Two bounces. Keeps running. Doesn't have the third. Just goes around the corner and nails the goal. Well done, Munkara. That's his third.
Westies in front.
No clear winner in the tap. Westies do swat it out. Munkara's going to have another shot. Bends it round. That's a beauty. That's going to be the sealer, I think. Well done, Munkara and West Adelaide. Determined fight back in the second half. That's another beautiful goal. He's fourth for the second half. At the back. Westies first to it, but they tumble over it. Oh, good pressure there from Westies. Here comes
the big ruckman gets it away in Van Wyk, but now they're running from behind. The captain's got down. Walls was taken down by the Munkara, and I'd say Munkara's the only bloke on the field that could have caught Walls.
Yeah, that was a fantastic rundown tackle. That's the type of thing that wins you the game.
Got that extra bit of pace. And look, it's exceptional pace. Don't think Walls is slow. Munkara from the centre. Nice kick into the attacking 50. Hits the dirt.